everybody, welcome to Epic Adaptations, where I wrap up all your monthly book to movie adaptation news. So, I feel like January and February and kind of March are always the slowest book to movie adaptation news months because nothing really happens. It's kind of like that month that's like, I'm just gonna put out some things but not a lot of things because I want to keep you guys in suspense for a very, very long time. And you're like, hey, okay, because I'm at your mercy because I love knowing this news, so I'll wait for another 2 months. But don't worry guys, I got you. I got some information that's very exciting in the book to movie adaptation world. So first of all, we are now in the month of the Allegiant movie, which is coming out on March 18th, just in a few weeks from now, and I am so excited because we all know that the Divergent series is one of the fan favorites out there. It has an awesome lead female character, a very attractive love interest, and just a very awesome storyline, just like we've seen so far in the films prior to Allegiant. So I feel like a lot of the fans are really excited about Allegiant, but also very nervous about them putting out the second to last film in this film saga. And that's kind of crazy to think that it's already been like 2 years since the first one came out. Like, mind blown. So if you're gonna be checking out Allegiant on March 18th, please let me know down below. Are you excited about it? Nervous? Are you already hurting in the heart? Please let me know. Next is that Pride and Prejudice and Zombies has hit theaters in February, and it was super exciting. I personally have not seen the movie yet, but seeing everybody's reactions from it makes me really want to go run to the movie theater and go watch it. I'm definitely gonna be seeing it very soon. Let me know if you've seen it yet and what your opinions are on it, because I've been hearing lots of positive things and lots of things that are just like, wow, lots of zombies. I like the zombies. It currently has a 6 out of 10 on IMDb and a 43% on Rotten Tomatoes. They have a really great cast, so I cannot wait to see them bring these roles of such classical fictional characters to life with zombies. And lastly, some not exactly young adult book to movie adaptation news, but kind of, because I know that the whole entire young adult fandom is still reading this book, and that is Me Before You. And this is a movie that has been adapted from a book called Me Before You. It's about this woman who takes up a job as a caretaker for this man, and it's about like their relationship growing, and not just in the romantic way, it's about their relationship growing just as humans. And it's such a great novel, and I cannot wait to see the movie because it's starring Sam Claflin and Emilia Clarke, two very popular actors out there who play some awesome fictional characters as well. Emilia Clarke stars in Game of Thrones as Daenerys Targaryen, and Sam Claflin plays our beloved Finnick Odair. Love Finnick. It comes out June 3rd, 2016, so we're just a few months away. Even though it seems a long time, it's like 3-4 months. Yeah? Ugh, I cannot wait. So that is it for this month's Epic Adaptations video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe to Epic Reads for more epic videos coming to you every week. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next month. Bye!